What's happening, guys? Oof. What's happening, guys? It's X here with Fish and Biscuits back out here at Cypress Bend Park. I'm excited. It's a little bit of an overcast going on right now with a little bit of sun and the water is super clear. So it's going to be great. I'm going to be throwing the rattle trap, the Ned rig, and a white fluke, like swim bait, smaller one. The water is very clear and we're in fall, transitioning over into winter time. It's Texas, so our stuff is all over the place. I'm learning the more that I come out here, the less and less stuff that you bring, the better. So anybody that's just starting to get into this sport, you don't need to buy a bunch of crap, I promise, man. Just buy the bare minimum and wait until you actually catch a bass and then go from there and buy more from there. So let's see what happens. Again, thank you all for watching. And I'm gonna keep coming out here and, you know, catching as many bass as I can. So let's see what happens. There we go, we're on. Ha. There we go, great size bass. I'll probably get like one more and then switch over to the rattle trap. Not bad, not bad. I'm telling y'all, just throw that Ned, let that Ned sink down to the bottom and they'll catch it on the fall. Hey. Just a little dude, not too big. We could say, like TJ says on the Yak Pack, we say that's a YouTube, we'll say that's a YouTube one. Whoa. Little guy. All right, buddy. All right, his spike's coming out. Okay. Little bass, Ned rig action. Ah! Okay. Oh yeah, we're on. Oh, that's a good one. Oh, oh, oh. Get in here. Woo! Whew. Heck yeah, man. Let's go. Let's go, man. What is up? Look at this guy. You know, just Nedrick action out here, baby. Probably like a solid 2 pounder, 2.5, maybe. I told y'all, Nedrick catches big fish, son. Look at this. You got some Nedrick haters out here. Like I said, big old fish, baby. 2.1 to be exact. See you, buddy. Start Nedrick fishing. It's about to start raining, so I should probably head back. It is raining. That's what this channel's about, son. Little hooks, big bass. Everybody likes a big bass. Yep, we're on again, man. This place is loaded, son. Oh my God. Woo-wee. Ah. Beautiful bass, man. Let's go. I'm loving it out here tonight. I'm not going back anytime soon, dude. Woo-wee. Let's go, baby. Look at that. You see that little spot right there? Throw that net in those little bushes or twigs or whatever you want to call it. Just throw it in there, bro. You're going to get a bite, I promise. Look at that. Look at that little fat belly. Let's go. We're turning up tonight, baby. Let's go. Getting back in the water. Thank you for playing. Peace, peace, peace. Deuces, deuces. Let's go. These guys are fighting hard, too. Oh. Nope, I'm stuck. Go, no. All right, we're gonna go get my lure. Yeah, just cause I'm still a scrub. But we're gonna get there. We're gonna get there, cause I'm out here, I'm catching bass, bro. Again?
Let's go!
Oh, yo, my God! Oh. You're not going anywhere, son. He spit the hook out, but he's not going anywhere. You're not going nowhere. Let's go. Let's go. I told y'all, get hip to this Nedrick. I'm telling you. Look at this thing, son. I caught like 3 of these tonight. 3 of these on the Nedrick. Look how big this guy is. Let's go, baby. Remember, catch and release too. We want to put these bass back so we can come out here and get these double digits, all right? Woo! Thank you guys for watching. I hope y'all like what I had to share with y'all. Sorry it wasn't as long as my other ones. It was only about like 10 or 11 minutes of like content, just because the fish weren't really biting towards the end. So I plan to get back out there next week with Kagan and Brian. So we should definitely have a lot more bass content to share with y'all, because that guy's a killer. So he'll probably put 10 into the kayak. We'll see how I do. Hopefully, I'll be happy if I even get 4. And then Kagan's starting to catch on too, so we'll see how he does as well. So yeah, go ahead, like and subscribe, and stay tuned for next week. See you guys.